I think that the fact that I'm on this platform right now is a good thing, because like you literally jump into it and you just get slammed with like every aspect of the music industry, like really quick. And I think that's good because like you get to learn really fast, and like then when you get out of it, you have a better understanding of what you want to do. A lot of people have been like messaging me, like saying that like I've helped them through something, or my lyrics have, because I'm like a mostly original. Like I like to write, that's what I like to do. And the fact that that's all I want to do with my life is like write, and then hopefully someone can relate to the lyrics, you know? So that's crazy. If I can give some advice to like any aspiring musicians or anything, it would totally just to be do, like even if you think that something might not work out, try anyways, because like you never know what's gonna spark something. Because I wasn't planning on auditioning for American Idol, and then I did it online. So just even if it seems like a small thing, do it anyways, because it might spark something.